Well, here's the computer I did for playing around with my new airbrush. So you can see the flames. And the skull. Hope you guys like it.